Alright, well, you thought the last episode was gonna be the last, but no, I'm doing all the operations. And yeah. I accidentally chose Wrath. I do not like Wrath at all. But it's an accident. I meant to choose, well, whoever I'm gonna use for the next episode. It's gonna be a secret. That's not, no. No. Dear God. What the hell? I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna fight the boss. But I guess I gotta end up being able to use all of them. Fuck. Defeat all Ilmec's Deadeyes. Alright, I got you. What the fuck? Bruh, I'm sorry. What the fuck? All right, I'm gonna go grab the final ops point. Probably not down there. Although it is. So fucking cancerous, dude. That's just great. It's a good thing that's the only thing I can do. Damn. My teammate is being a real help. A real fucking help. This is why I don't play with teammates. They're so garbage. I don't understand what he's like. We got all the ops points from that one area. All right. Damn, dude. And you're playing as Foxtrot too. All right. Oh shit.
A pity nobody warned you. Got you.
All right.
I knew I couldn't trust a dog to heal. Once I've taken care of the imprisoned thrall, I'll show you the consequences of biting the hand that feeds.
Some are not meant for combat. You like it?
Sisters retreated to our stronghold. We'll have to dig her out with a bear.
All right. Would you fucking stop? I get it. All right, this isn't my first cave.
Set! Set!
All right. Whiskey Foxtrot going down. Don't run out on me, Boost. I need you. Also, did that down there turn into an ops point? I'm not sure if I grabbed it. No. Okay, I'm just losing my mind. Alright. Good game. Holy shit. Alright. Fucking hell.
I shall never see the queen.
Even though you reneged on your obligation, I decided to be the bigger person and release the girl anyway. Perhaps you might pick up something about responsibility if you pay.
Yeah, sir, I don't have time to go back and get the fucking ops points. We can't even get the max because it requires 3. Sir.
She's just inside. Oh, who are my manners? I'll get the door.
Sir, dude, you're a fucking cancer patient. Too bad, you're gonna get teleported in here. I'm sorry, buddy. We missed a couple, that's okay though. If you leave, I swear to God.
A pleasure working.
You're a fucking cancer patient. I can't allow Arya to get her shield. Respawn already! Go fuck yourself. Don't know how ops points work. You're a fucking nigger. How the fuck am I gonna do this, dude? How the fuck am I gonna do this? You cunt bag. You goddamn cunt bag.
Sit.
Fucking hell. 2,000 damage in one fucking go. GG. I'm gonna have to go through these fucking lives. Oh my god. Speed boost out of there. Give me some covering fire. Yeah, I might as well accept it. Fucking hell. God damn you. Fuck you for leaving me. Fuck you for leaving me. I hope you fucking burn in hell. All because you wanted more ops points. All because you wanted the big 100. Go kill yourself. God damn you. Fuck you. Privileged cunt. Die. Fucking hell. That was a way to end the fucking kill. Just kill her with that. Kill yourself. Fucking autism, dude. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, post, comment, and subscribe. I thank you all for watching. I'm trying to go out the wrong fucking door, holy shit. So yeah, at the end of each operation, you get this big-ass loot room that you could just yeet. Stupid motherfucker, dude. So fucking cancerous. It is literally so fucking cancerous. Alright, I'll see you in the next operation. Peace.